Imagine being an elite professional athlete and being told by your country, if you don't win, we're stopping your career and forcing you to serve in the military. That's exactly what just happened to two of the best 40 golfers in the world. The pressure on South Korean PGA pros Siwoo Kim and Sungjae Im at Asian Games was completely next level. All males in South Korea must serve up to 21 months in the military once they turn 19. Now, this service can be postponed, but no one is exempt unless there's extenuating cultural circumstances like winning a gold medal. For Im and Kim, it was simple. Medal or pack your bags. Now, this wasn't a sure thing. Back in the 2020 Olympics, they failed to reach the podium, which made the Asian Games their final shot. South Korea hadn't won a men's golf title in 13 years, but with everything on the line, Kim and Im helped the team dominate to a 25-stroke lead over Thailand. They combined for gold, and South Korea granted them both exemptions to continue their careers in the PGA Tour. Im told reporters, "This has been the longest 4 days of my career."